وأقول في القرآن ما جاءت به آياته فهو الكريم المنزال وأقول قال الله جل جلاله والمصطفى الهادي ولا أتأول
الحمد لله رب العالمين له الحمد الحسن والثناء الجميل وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له يقول الحق وهو يهدي السبيل وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وأصحابه والتابعين لهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين أما بعد إن شاء الله تعالى in this contradiction I want to speak about الملل من مجالس الذكر the person he becomes bored he gets tired and fatigue if he sits in a halaqa or in a circle of knowledge if he has to sit somewhere and listen to the reminder and he has to listen to a lecture or he has to listen to a dars, he gets tired and he gets bored. وَعَدَمُ الْمَلَلِ But the person doesn't get tired from مِن مَجَالِسِ اللَّغْوِ If he's sitting in a place where he's watching a movie, for example. Okay, he's got his laptop in front of him and he's watching a movie or he's watching a series. He doesn't get bored or tired of it. But he gets tired of listening to a lecture. And this really shows ضعفُ الإيمان, that the weak iman of this individual is very weak. Because Allah described the people of true iman, whose iman is rooted and is grounded. Allah تبارك وتعالى, He said about them, إِنَّمَا الْمُؤْمِنُونَ الَّذِينَ إِذَا ذُكِّرَ اللَّهُ وَجِلَتْ قُلُوبُهُمْ وَإِذَا تُلِيَتْ عَلَيْهِمْ آيَاتُهُ زَادَتْهُمْ إِيمَانًا وَعَلَى رَبِّهِمْ يَتَوَكَّلُونَ Allah said about the believers, that the believers are إِنَّمَا الْمُؤْمِنُونَ الَّذِينَ إِذَا ذُكِّرَ اللَّهُ When Allah is mentioned, they are captivated. By the يعني, the mentioning of Allah تبارك وتعالى's words and also the ahadith. So إنما المؤمنون الذين إذا ذكر الله when Allah is mentioned وجلت قلوبهم their hearts it trembles it moves they get affected by the remembrance of Allah and the mentioning of Allah تبارك وتعالى. This is the type of people that the believers are. And the ayah Allah تبارك وتعالى says إنما المؤمنون the believers are nothing except Because this is, it's hasr, it's called al-hasr. Al-hasr in Arabic language is إثبات الحكم للمذكور ونفي عما عداه. It's restricting something to a particular thing and negating it from everybody and anything else. You're saying here, إنما المؤمنون, the believers are the only ones. That what? Who when Allah is mentioned, subhanahu wa ta'ala, وجلت قلوبهم, their hearts move. So the people of Iman, when they go to Majalisul Dhikr, when they go to Majalisul Dhikr, the circles of knowledge, the places where the deen of Allah is spoken about, subhanahu wa ta'ala, they get carried away. Time, they don't even know how long they've been sitting there for. And yes, from the beginning to the end, they're focused, they're benefiting. Whereas people who have weak Iman, when they watch a series online or they watch a movie, they get carried away. They get carried away. And so, it's a contradiction. Both of these situations, you're sitting down. Both of these situations, you're sitting down. How is it that one situation, you're really focused, and the other situation, you're not focused? It's a contradiction here, but then it goes back to something. It comes from something, which is the iman of this person is weak. So they go to the majalis with dhikr, And they, you see them yawning. You see them, looking at their time, hoping for how long is this going to take? لكن when it comes to مجالس اللغو, you see them straight away, eyes are open. يعني the movie they're watching it. They might even spend the whole night watching it. And subhanallah, I remember parents coming to me in this country, in the UAE. Complaining to me about their children and saying, my child watches series after series, back to back. He starts a series and then he's watching one series after the other, back to back. He might spend the whole entire day not moving from his place, just watching. And how could someone just sit there and just gaze at a screen like that, watching something? If he's with friends again, or he's talking to his friends, or he's laughing with his friends, and they're having conversations, he's very focused and he's alert. He doesn't get tired. He can spend the whole night talking to his friends. Like when it comes to the remembrance of Allah, if he goes to a halaqa dars, he's tired, he can't do it. So this is a contradiction that I want, inshallah ta'ala, all of us to look into, think about it, And the whole idea for this contradiction series, brothers and sisters, is that we get out of this situation. We realize something is not right. Why are we like this here and not here? That's the whole aim and objective behind these series, inshallah ta'ala. BarakAllahu feekum, brothers and sisters. Anything which I have said that was wrong or incorrect is from me and Shaytan, and Allah and His Messenger are both free from it. Subhanaka Allahumma bihamdi, ashhadu an la ilaha illallah, astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. How can you do a 2-second action right now that will give you a share of the reward of everything we're doing on this YouTube channel? Simple. Like this video and click subscribe. Why? It will allow YouTube to recommend our videos to other users. And imagine the huge amount of reward that could be waiting for you on the Day of Judgment if you did that with a sincere intention of spreading the Deen of Allah. You'll be rewarded for every single person who benefits from one of our videos as a result of your like or subscribe. That's an easy 2-second action that you definitely don't want to miss out on. Do it now, click like and subscribe, and don't forget to make that intention.